So I wanted to work somewhere where the work that I was doing was going to have impact in a reasonable amount of time. And I felt that I wasn't going to have that kind of impact if I stayed in academia. When I was a graduate student, I got to use statistics to try to understand and explain why animals moved the way they moved. Animals have a diurnal cycle, so we can definitely see that they move to similar parts of the forest at the same times of the day on different days. Similarly, humans have rush hour. They go to work at about the same time of the day, they return home at about the same time of the day, and all of those natural patterns that exist within our daily life is what lets us use data science. Now here at Uber, I get to use those same ideas to understand why people move the way that they do and use those inferences to improve their user experience. So when I started at Uber, one of my first projects was predicting traffic. And this was a really great fit for me because I got to use a lot of my experience in spatial and temporal prediction. We want to understand how traffic in one part of the city relates to traffic in another part of the city and what the patterns are over the course of the day. These are all places where we can utilize spatial and temporal correlations so that we can give our users better traffic predictions for travel time estimates and great routes. One thing that was really surprising when I started working at Uber and was actually pretty amazing was the independence that I had and how empowered I was to make decisions about the work that I was doing. Nobody has ever told me exactly what approach to take in any of the problems that I was solving. Those were decisions I was able to make on my own, and that was really exciting to me.